Okay, here we have the fountain boat. Has new 509's in it, but they're not really big horsepower 509's. They're basically been converted over to big HP 500 plus motors. They are carbureted now. They used to be fuel injection. Got rid of that crap. There's a port. Oil pressure's up. Got a little water pressure. Starboard motor, oil pressure's up. Open up the exhaust. Don't believe the speedometer on this thing because it's not working right. There we have it. Motors are good. Only problem is that oil pressure sender, because that sure as hell not right. Anyway, Another set of happy motors in a Fountain 32. And no, they're not, like I said, they're not great big old motors, big horsepower motors. The owner didn't want it. He just wanted some medium-sized motors, basically like what he had before we went in and rebuilt the things. I'm gonna stop and check to see if a wire's loose on that damn thing. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Bye.